I ran for governor because Oklahoma needed a turnaround. We cut taxes, raised teacher pay, and kept our schools and economy open. But the special interests want total control, spending $25 million to spread lies about us. Folks, the stakes are high because Joe Biden has put a bullseye on our oil and gas workers, and he's out to wreck our economy. Joy Hoffmeister would only make it worse. This is our chance to stand up to Joe Biden and the special interests.
The public image is that the followers are godly evangelicals. No one knew that Jerry liked to record his wife have sex with me.
It was an atomic scandal.
Sure. Stop this conversation.